Hey guys, on today's Coverage with Crowley, we're going to talk about medical payments coverage on your personal auto policy. Medical payments coverage usually is on your personal auto policy, but it's not mandatory by New York State law. If you bought your insurance online, you did it yourself, there's a good chance you may not even have medical payments coverage because it's not mandatory. But most of the time when you're dealing with an agent, they're going to include some sort of medical payments coverage. Most insurance carriers start at $5,000 in coverage, usually $5,000 or $10,000 in coverage, and a few others will increase it at higher limits. Now, when medical payments coverage comes into play is when alcohol or drugs are related in the accident. If you get in an accident while you're under the influence of either alcohol or drugs, you are forfeiting the right to your personal injury protection coverage, your New York State no-fault coverage. So regardless of who's at fault of the accident, your medical payments coverage can pay for some of your medical expenses since the personal injury protection no-fault coverage isn't going to kick in for you. Hey guys, I'm Mike Crowley, owner at the Crowley Insurance Agency. We think medical payments coverage is a must-have on all auto personal auto policies, even if it's at a $5,000 or a $10,000 limit. So it gives you some coverage in the event that one time that something happens. If you don't think you have the coverage, if you bought your coverage online direct yourself, click the link in the description below. Let our team review your policies to make sure you have the right coverage that's going to protect you when you need it. Hopefully you found this video to be helpful. If so, click that thumbs up like button below. We appreciate you watching, and we'll see you again soon.